They say if you want to become great, you got to learn from the greats. So let's take a trip back in time and watch the greatest tenor of all time. Let's get it.
I'm an instrumental killer. I don't really need a deal. Hey, how the fuck it feel? I've been so cross since birthday. Already know beats getting hurt. That's the appeal.
You are watching a master at work.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Ra. Back at it one more time with another banger. Amen. Say, man. Who you know, king of the classics like Space Jam? We're getting straight to it, man. Mr. Pavarotti, the greatest tenor of all time. This song is called Nessun Dorma, live in Paris. We're about to check it out, see what we can gather from this vocal performance. If you're new here, I want to welcome you to the fam. Make sure you hit that big red subscribe and hit that like, but only if you enjoy the video. This is my first time watching it. Only if you enjoy the video. Let me know your top three Pavarotti performances and let me know where you're from. We about to get straight into it. Thank you for watching. And never, ever forget, the only limitations you face is those that you place upon yourself. So let's get it. Bro look like an evil genius, innit? Audio kind of low. Understand what it takes to create greatness, to create and display greatness. Let me just start that over. Understand what it takes to be creative and display greatness, the dedication it takes, the time consumption, the stakes. You say they ain't high, that's a blind assumption. Open your eyes or something, defy the odds. Every time I watch somebody with just natural talent, that it looks so effortless. I can only imagine how many hours he put in to get to this level of talent. You feel what I'm saying? Let's go. You can feel the emotion in it. When I tell you, you can feel the pain, I don't understand what he's saying, so we're gonna look up the lyrics. But when I tell you, you can feel exactly the pain. I know this is a pain. This is pain. You could just tell from his voice. It transmutes through the audio, and you just feel it. It's something about music and greatness that just, you could just feel it.
Shut up!
That last note was crazy, yo. Where did that come from, yo? I could go get a cup of coffee, come back, and he's still holding that note, yo. For real, they got them on display by the Eiffel Tower, yo. That's how I'm trying to get, yo. How I set that up, yo. That was, I ain't never been to the opera before, but look, man, wow, what a voice, yo. That's crazy. Like I said, that's talent, real talk. Let me ask y'all this. What's y'all favorite performance from Bro? You know what I'm saying? Like, what would y'all recommend I watch next? Secondly, if y'all been to an opera before, can y'all give me some, like, what do I expect before I go to an opera for somebody who's never been? You know, I love vocals. So I know that part's going to be cool, but what else can y'all, I don't know what else to expect. So if y'all can fill me in on that, it'd be greatly appreciated. So let's look at the translation of these lyrics. Even though I just know whatever happened, it was some pain in there. You feel what I'm saying? None shall sleep. None shall sleep. Even you, O princess, in your cold room. Watch the stars that tremble with love and with hope. But my secret is hidden within me. My name, no one shall know. No. On your mouth, I will tell it when the light shines. And my kiss will dissolve the silence that make you mine. No one will know his name, and we must, alas, die, vanish, O night, set stars at dawn, I will win. Honestly, sound like some Romeo and Juliet type. You feel me? That's what the storyline sound like from this song. But I could be wrong. That's why I ask so many questions, because I want y'all to educate me. So let me know y'all favorite performances, you know. Let me know some advice for my first opera. And when I go, if y'all want, I could vlog it and let y'all know how it goes, you know. Yeah, man, the crazy talent, that last note. I just can't imagine how much time you put in to get there, you feel me? But it looks so effortless at the same time. And I just show you the skill. But if you're new here, like I said, make sure you hit that subscribe and hit that like. We not done. Go check out my other opera reactions. Excuse me, so sorry. Make sure you go check out my other reactions, and I'll see you on the next opera one. Like I said, let me know that advice. Thank y'all so much, man. Remember, the only limitations you face is those that you place upon yourself. It's your boy, Ra, only found forever. Patreon fam, what up, though? Without y'all, there is no me, man, and we out. Yitty.
And yeah, we still blazing. Half man, half flame, throw a flow immaculate. Gas mask, trash bags full of that Cali Kush. Need more cash flow, these boys smoking regular. Claim that they the plug, door man, get your hustler. Circle of bosses around me, cross cover.